Hello there. Do you want to include an electronic business card in your email signature? Here are the steps to do so. Follow me. Open Microsoft Outlook 2010. Click New Email. In a new message on the Message tab in the Include group, click Signature, and then click on Signatures. On the Email Signature tab under Select Signature to Edit, click the signature to which you want to add a business card. To add an electronic business card, place your cursor where you want the card to appear in the signature text. Click Business Card, and then click a contact name on the Filed As list. Click OK, and then click OK again. In the new message, click Signature again. Select the signature name from the drop-down list in which you included the electronic business card. Simple, wasn't it? For more such easy-to-follow tips, keep watching. And if you face issues on your PC that you need help with, just call iYogi. Good karma.